welcome. Just a couple of things about tonight's performance. First is a housekeeping thing. On the program, on the back, the upcoming event lists the Christmas concert tomorrow at 7. It's actually going to be at 7:30, the normal Vespers time, 7:30. And that'll be over at the Keene Church. And then another reminder that we'd like to invite everybody to attend the University Singers Christmas concert at the Anglican Cathedral of St. Vincent's in Bedford, which is just east of Fort Worth. And that's Saturday at 6, also a free concert. But a beautiful space, should be a wonderful event. I wanted to say a special thanks to the teacher of the orchestration class, and then we'll hear a little bit more about what you're going to hear tonight from one of the students. But Ms. Sarah Choi is one of our theory and composition teachers, and she is the one that's done this course, standing back playing the flute tonight. So, Brian, go ahead. She keeps the students very busy, and I like to hear about it. Andre will tell you a little bit about tonight's concert.
Well, thank you all for coming. It's important for us also, and it helps us because we know we can have an audience to listen to the hard work we've had. Tonight is the culmination of actually 2 semesters worth of hard work for my friends and I in class. Last semester we had a composition class where we wrote fresh music for ensembles here at the university. And this semester we finished off the journey with orchestration and arranging, where we orchestrated hymns and Christmas tunes for the orchestra here in Swabu and a couple of invited musicians from the community. It has been quite a busy journey for us and hard, but we got here, and I thank you all for supporting us and being here, and I hope you guys enjoy the night. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.